are now live.
We are now live.
Who's up? Kayla. Kayla James. Hey, Kayla.
We're going to give a couple of minutes to let you folks get into this little live stream performance.
Oh, and if you hear barking or snuffling or anything like that, we are baby sitting a dog for the night.
Yeah, we're dog sitting.
We're dog sitting.
He's our secret attendee of this little. Are you gonna go inside here?
He's the road tech that we've hired for the night.
So yeah, we're not sure how he's gonna react to the music because some of it's quite loud. But yes, if you hear barking, it is the dog. Did he go outside?
He went outside.
Okay.
He's kind of in a corner where your plants are.
Okay, he's probably looking outside or something. Yeah, we're going to give you folks a couple of minutes to get in here, and then we'll get started.
So, we got two people viewing us. There's Kayla, and there's an anonymous figure.
Anonymous. Who the fuck is anonymous? Oh, it's Raven Rissy. Hi, Rissy. How you doing, Rissy? Hope you're doing well. I hope you're enjoying being out in Vancouver and such like that. And I know you have a new project, Hemnetjer, so that should be interesting. I've heard some of the samples from that you've posted. It sounds very interesting, so can't wait to hear what your folks' output is. And once again, we're going to give it a couple minutes and then we'll get started here.
Bryce.
Bryce, nice to
Bryce
see you.
Bryce from the Taxi Crew.
From the bushes, all right. Are you camping, Bryce? If you're camping, well, I hope you have fun. I know there was a fire in Canmore recently in the last couple of weeks or something, so I don't know. All right. I think we're gonna get started. I'm not gonna tell you the name of this song. I don't know if any of you will recognize it. Let's get started. Get up, get out of your seats, do a little bit of dancing. Wherever you are in your living room, your bedroom, your bathroom, wherever it is. And we're going to move on to the next song. Some of you might be familiar with this. It's called Chemical Warfare. We do think this song is appropriate for current times, even though the subject matter might be slightly different. Danny! Good to see you, Danny! I mean, can't see you, but good to have you on here. I mean, this is what we can do. This is what we're allowed to do currently, so we just gotta make do with what we have. We'll be right back.
improving as we use it to activate.
Alright! How you folks doing? Let us know in the comments! We would love to hear from you folks. Let us know how you're doing in the comments.
We see a few hearts, a few likes.
Jason Dorsett.
Or Jacob Dorsett. And Von Rabbit.
Yes, hello. Hello to both of you. I hope you folks are doing well. I hope this period of self-isolation, wherever you are, if you still have to self-isolate, is keeping you well and busy. Hope you're not getting too fucking bored. Anyway.
Bored or depressed.
Or depressed, fuck, that's, yeah. Nice sushi, yes. Nice to see you, Aaron. No worries, Jillian. Nice to see you. Alright.
Hey, Jillian.
Alright.
Yeah, so we got some viewers from Florida.
Alright. So, if you're just tuning in, this is Dot Execute, a dance party, and we're playing some new, some old. We got some surprises. We have a special guest in the studio. I don't know if you'll be able to see him tonight. It depends on whether I can catch him or not.
But you'll hear him nonetheless.
You might hear him. He might bark or something. We'll see. Don't know where he is right now. He's probably in my bedroom.
Yeah. Oh no, he's not outside.
No, he's not outside.
Yeah, probably cowering in a corner or something.
No, he's probably under my bed or something like that. So, yeah. Anyway, we're gonna move on. This next song is an older one. It comes off an EP series that we did a long time ago. I think it was 2015. Not entirely sure.
Woo!
It's called Shadow.
Feel old yet?
Yeah, how'd you feel old, fuck? Christ! Am I middle-aged? Do they consider me middle-aged?
I don't know, us middle-aged fuckers, right? We haven't fully grown up yet.
We're never gonna grow up. Sorry, folks, but there is no fucking growing up. Fuck that shit.
Thank you.
folks doing? Yes, we are hiding the pupper. Well, not technically. We're not hiding him. He's hiding somewhere. He's probably in my bedroom. Hiding under the bed. Or he's not normally used to these kind of sounds. So.
Especially this one.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have a sip of water here. So how the fuck are you folks doing? You know what's kind of funny? I actually feel naked without wearing a mask these days. It's become so normalized now. It's just like I go outside and it's like, oh fuck, I'm not wearing a mask anymore. You guys feel the same way? I'd call the puppy skinny. He's pretty good size. Like he's smaller. He's a Yorkie Havanese or whatever cross, and he's at his right weight. He's not overweight, but he's not skinny. So
I just want to take this moment to say, fuck you, Elijah.
Elijah, where the fuck? Oh, Jesus Christ!
Because of you, because you wrote this song on an A string guitar, I have to tune my 7-string guitar down to a full octave below the 6th string.
I'm sorry, Elijah. Brooks pissed off. You did an excellent job on the tracks. Thank you very much. But pisses Brooke off because he's playing a 7th string and you normally play an 8th string. So if anyone's curious, Elijah did the guitars for the album Data Bomb, and yeah.
Fucking gent freaks.
Oh, fuck. All right, we're gonna move on. Some of you might know this song. It's called
No Face.
I don't know if you can hear that. It's called No Face. Guitar beef. Yeah, it's true.
Guitar beef.
It's all good, Elijah.
Chan.
place. No one, no one, no place. No place, no one, no one, no place. No face, no one, no one. No.
I'm making you all shit in your pants.
Yeah, apparently we're not quite at the brown belt there, but you know, pretty fucking close. thank you for the rabbits. Those rabbits and dogs, I don't know. Yeah, maybe it's God's average puppy. It's not my dog, it's my brother, so technically my brother's not a god, so not a god's puppy, unfortunately, so. So, how the fuck are you folks doing? Let us know in the comments.
Thanks for watching us, all 11 of you.
Yes. Hello, Vivian Kolodichuk. How are
is
you
doing?
Is that
Teeth Sky?
What the fuck? Are you talking about?
Oh no, I think Sky just gave us a pick of teeth.
No, it's not teeth, it's rabbits apparently.
Okay, it looks like a bunch of cheering teeth.
I mean, it could be teeth. I don't know. All right. So you're probably wondering why this is called the Dot Execute a Dance Party. Well, as of right now, just give me a second here. I gotta fix something. As of right now, not yet.
Not yet.
I'll do it. Just wait. As of right now, we are releasing a single on Bandcamp that you can find at twitch-official.bandcamp.com, and it is called Dot Execute. And so if you want the new single, you can get it at our Bandcamp. We're also doing a special physical release of this. This is local only, so if you're out of the city, I cannot get this to you because all the mailing situation is fucked
with
up.
With COVID and everything, yeah.
The mailing.
It's nothing personal. We have nothing against anyone living outside Calgary. It's just due to politics and bullshit and everything.
And the postal situation, this is an local Calgary, Alberta exclusive release. It is physical. There's an extra song on here that you don't get with the digital release that's exclusive to this release and will not be released on anything else. So if you want this, after the performance, you can message me and I can get some, we can arrange something. So, all right.
Also, if you didn't get the address, we'll put a link in the comments.
We're not. No, I'm not going to put a link in the comments. Just message me on my Twitch Facebook page and we'll arrange something.
All right, I stand corrected.
All right, this next song is called Dot Execute.
Thank you.
fuck you gotta get up? Get on your fucking feet! Catch him to show you folks, but he's wandering around here. So how the fuck are you folks doing? I hope you folks are doing well. My mic isn't working. Oh, that's my brother. The mic is probably not turned up loud enough. It's probably what it is. Just give me a second here. Check. 1, 2, check.
There we go.
Yes, there we go. Thank you, brother Christopher.
So, who do we got here? Christopher, Dean Hamilton's watching. Allison, how's it going? Hey, Allison.
He liked the song, okay. Hello, yes, hello, everyone. All right. Hope you folks are doing well. This next song, some of you might know, some of you might not. We've played this a couple of times, I do believe, in these live streams. This one is called, Yeah, Fuck It, Let's Go.
Thank you.
doing? Let us know in the comments.
Dad's watching. Hi, Dad.
Who's Dad? What? Dad? What the fuck are you talking about?
My dad. He's what? One. John Michael Chesson.
Oh, shit. Okay. Hello, Brooks. Parent, father, dad.
Offspring.
Offspring, yes.
Or no. I'm the offspring. He's
Yeah, sorry. Not you. Brooke is the offspring. All right. So being that this is a little bit of a celebration, we are going to have a little sip. We're going to cheers. This is the Dot Execute, a dance party. I hope you folks have drinks. If you do not, well, I'm not going to wait until you fucking get one, because...
I drank all mine.
Yeah.
My bad.
Brooke is... I don't know what the fuck is going on with him, but... we're going to cheers. So I hope you cheers this screen. We're celebrating the new single, and I guess to life and all that other kind of shit, because we got to take it where we can get it, right? So cheers. Cheers, cheers, motherfuckers. Ah, that is good. Ah, yes. I do enjoy gin. such a refreshing drink. All right. Just gonna put my mask on here. Because, you know, well, I don't know if we all care if we have to be in the studio, but... All right. This next song will be our last song. Some of you might be familiar with it. Somebody requested it that we play it tonight, so I am obliging, and we are gonna play this. This is called Oh Dear God.
Thank you.
this is the Dot Execute A Dance Party. I hope you folks had fun during this live stream. I hope you got out of your seats. Danced.
One more song!
Do you guys want one more song? Maybe? I don't know. We don't have to do another song if you really don't want us to, because we can stop. We can stop here, motherfuckers. But, what do you figure? One more song? Yes? No? Thank you, Rissy. Thank you, Sky. I don't know what the fuck that is.
Clap, 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 clap. Nicely done.
Lighters, yes.
Lighters.
Thank you, Aaron, yes.
One more fucking song. All right, Allison has spoken.
All right, I guess we'll play one more song for you. This one we haven't done in a long time, and we have not done it on the live streams yet. So, this one, some of you may recognize. This one's called Live Like There Is No Tomorrow. We'll be right back.
for it, wait 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 for it.
All right, that was truly the last song of the night. So I hope you folks had fun. I hope you enjoyed this little single release, surprise single release party. We do have a new single right now on our Bandcamp at twitch-official.bandcamp.com. It's called .execute. And if you're looking for something a little special, we got some physical stuff. The .execute CD. It's got a special little song on it that's not on any other fucking release, and it will never be released on anything else. So if you want one of these, it's local only, so only Calgary is only Calgary. And yeah, message me if you want one of these and we can arrange something. So that's it, folks. I hope you're doing well. I hope you're staying safe. And see you next time. There might be something happening sometime soon. So see you folks later. Love ya.
Excuse me.
Brooke is sneezing everywhere, the bastard.